up and about.
Why are these outlanders allowed onto our lands?
That won't stop me from praying for our survival.
What would you have us do? The land rejects us. That's as clear as day.
The North
will follow the solution. But that doesn't mean we can't.
Only a miracle can save us from the blight. For that, all
so here's something
do.
I thought about.
I feel like I should know who you are.
We may survive this.
May you walk in the fields of plenty.
Be well.
Return and we shall make a trade.
They say the storms won't get worse.
They?
Land becoming.
I do not know you.
All well. I do not trust you.
Forager?
hunting grounds to train, but Zavira was being bossed around by a Tanakh warrior.
A Tanakh warrior?
Having a good day?
Your eye is still as sharp as your arrow.
I find you very intriguing.
Charming as ever.
Yeah. You could put a blade in front of one.
They really are great. May the wind carry you.
Best to be ready. You never know.
All we know is that Zoe was trying to soothe her, but then the Outlander she took in.
Keep that chin up, you hear?
I shouldn't walk. Last thing I need is a machine stomping around in there.
A brighter day!
More of the Utaru's land gods. To the teeth. It's about to kill me. Push on. Sounds like someone's in trouble.
It's got a weak spot! Hit it!
Protect him overhead!
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
Green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Carja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utaru who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I send my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave metal pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Voss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known.
I understand what this place means to your people, but you're outnumbered and under-equipped. You can leave. Head to safety.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
I'm sorry about your daughter.
The raids took her from me. I found my peace in every Carja that fell beneath my spear. Now all I have left of her is planted in the grove here. No Tanakhth will force me out.
Do all Utaru carry seeds with them?
We are given our pouches soon after we're born. When we die, the seeds are buried. A reminder that our deaths bring new life. It is how we remain one with the rhythm of the world.
What makes the path up to the drum route so dangerous?
It's a cave of sunken passages and gaping caverns that only the very skilled can navigate. It serves as a safe haven for my people, but machines have patrolled its deepest passageways ever since the derangement. Even so, River Hem and the Grove live off its waters. We are connected to it as much as we are to the seeds growing behind you.
What exactly do you do around here?
I am the metal weaver of River Hem. But all you really need to know about me is that I plan to keep my people alive. Thanks to you, we might actually have a chance at that.
Tell me more about these metal pods.
They are tricky to collect. The Wide Maws sow them. One must be quick enough to gather them before the soil and water take them. But their metal is among the sturdiest I've ever weaved. Without them, our chances of survival are slim.
Oh, if there's no convincing you to leave, I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me. This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure.
Thank you.
Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here. This is it. Do you have any questions?
I'm ready.
Good luck. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
Beware, Outlander. These plants only cause harm.
You're that Outlander, Zobrother, no?
You look like an Outlander, yes?
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. Turned into something tasty. To find a way up there. I don't think I'm getting anywhere through here. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to climb in this cave. And if there's tunnels up here, there might be some underwater. Maybe they can lead me someplace with a path through these caves.
Okay.
find a way up these caves.
Thank you.
If I time it right, I might be able to jump and use my pole capture to get to the other side. Those wide moths. Rejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough, I can get them without the machines ever knowing I'm here. Blast isn't gonna do much. Thank you. Riker was now. Better get back to Q with these. Thank you. I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be. face.
Rotaro! Oh, remember him!
We've got to help them!
No!
One more?
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there.
He's in my pack.
Aloy. I can't believe it. I came back ready for a fight and instead found that you had already ended one.
I wasn't alone. Your people are lucky to have Q leading them.
Stubborn as weeds, that one. I'm just glad we're all back in Riverhead. For good, this time. May the land always bloom in your steps, Aloy.
You told us what you did here. We can't thank you enough.
from my stash when I need it.
Thank you.
Easy there. Data door. The machine might be another cabin.
So you made it. Welcome to the hunting grounds. My name is Evina. I'm the caretaker of the grounds. I make sure they're kept fit for training against machines, whether they be used by our soldiers or our Utaru neighbors.
Same as the Karja, then.
Ah, yes. We've heard those cowards claim the idea of hunting grounds as their own, but our soldiers have been training in places like this since before the clan wars. I'm willing to bet our trials are beyond anything the Karja would dare face. A skilled hunter like you might actually find them challenging. Rewarding, too. Win our trials and you'll earn stripes. That, in turn, will garner you some medals. Remnants of our victory against the Karja during the Red Raids. You can take medals to the arena at the Grove, our capital. Its keepers will let you exchange them for the finest weapons and gear our tribe has to offer.
I'll keep that in mind.
I should probably also mention our carver. They make pieces for a popular game of ours. Watching the machines at the grounds gives them inspiration.
You mean strike?
You know of it. Then maybe you should check out their wares. Carvers almost always have extra pieces to trade for the right resources. I should get going then. I have other grounds to inspect, but rest assured they will be open to you. Walk with the ten.